Okay, it's the morning of the second day in the park.
Staying at Chipinda Pools, in the tented camps. We're now doing a game drive, heading off to the cliffs, and we'll see how it goes.
We've had loads of success with animals here so far. So many elephants, and we've seen giraffe, and we've seen hippos, lots of hippos.
All the beasts, impala, kudu, monkeys.
Yeah, lots of monkeys lots this of morning. Monkeys,
yeah.
And some big lizards. What are the big lizards?
Monitor lizards. Monitor lizards.
Yeah. African male elephant in his natural habitat, taking an early morning mud bath to cool himself down. Got his ears out there. Oh, look at that. He's taking a break from the kids right now. Kids and the wife are over the other side. Husband's here having a bit of me time. Flinging that mud on, up the left side, up the right, oh. Oh yeah. Over the top. So what's happening?
So we're currently on convoy, going towards the mighty geological cliffs, the majestic cliffs, which is the iconic feature of Gonarezhou National Park. We are currently on Sililijor Loop, which is a game drive in Gonarezhou, but we haven't seen as many animals as we were hoping to see, so we've had to turn back and go straight towards the cliffs to try and not waste any time and stuff. So yeah, buddy, what do you think of it so far?
Yeah, it's been awesome. I'm loving it. Temperature is cooking, 39°C.
Yeah, it's hot.
And we're on a nice dusty road right now. And I'm looking forward to seeing the cliffs. And I'm also looking forward to some food as well, because we haven't eaten yet.
Wow. Oh. One's eating from the tree and one's looking at us.
Okay, we've stopped for lunch by the, what are these mountains? Chilotso Cliffs. We're here by the Chilotso Cliffs.
Chilotso.
Say it.
Clarendon Cliffs.
Chilotso Cliffs.
Chilotso Cliffs.
The British call them Clarendon Cliffs until they change it up to the
moment. Clarendon Cliffs. There they are behind us. Look at that. Chilotso Cliffs.
The colonial name was Clarendon Cliffs.
Sorry. Sitting with her uncle.
Hello.
finished lunch. I'm on the move again. It's 41 degrees. It was 40 degrees in the shade.
It's hot, very hot.
And we're on our way to go fishing. Where are we going fishing?
A secret place. Because no fishing, I'd love to fish there. But, we're going to try fishing at the Causeway.
Southern Causeway.
And we'll see how it goes.
Mm. Nice. Hopefully, we can catch something. Dan's got himself a catfish already. Wow, sweet catch. Putting him back in again.
This is a fish called a squeaker.
Ooh.
Nah, we're not going to just
leave you. But be careful of this because you've got sharp barbs on either side. But yeah.
Wow.
It's weaker.
So we've just finished fishing.
Just finished fishing and we came up quite unsuccessful. We caught three fish, not the species we were after though.
But you only fished for about 15 minutes.
Yeah, about 15 minutes, but it was way too hot. So I mean, like right now it's 41 degrees, back then it was 47. Mm. So not really optimum temperatures or, you know, what you were looking for. But it's all good. We're running a bit low on liquids, so we decided to hurry up and get back to the camp and relax for a bit. And hopefully go out for an afternoon game drive and see some more animals.